on people that were depressed. There was a study done on people that were depressed. And in the study, they asked them to look in the mirror. When I say depressed, I'm talking about hospital depressed. Take your medication. Don't take your medication. Look in the mirror and smile for 20 minutes a day. Cured the depression. What they said, you need to smile, right? You need to have crow's ear, you know, crow's feet on your eyes. You do a big smile and look at yourself in the mirror. 20 minutes a day. I'm not saying for you to do it, but I'm just giving you the example. Yeah, you could try it, yeah? Your husband will go, what are you doing? No. Mom, what are you doing? No. But what I'm saying to you is, when you do this, that is the power of physiology of excellence.